Today I'm at the new Stonehenge temple. Who constructs these monuments? Humans or aliens? Here were rocks that they use. Before they erected this new one, there was another one that they had back here. There's the remains of it. But now they've moved it a good few rods up, and here it is, the new Stonehenge.